Your FPS determines how far you ragdoll. Obviously, this is much more relevant in single player when you can ragdoll on command. Here is 120 FPS, and here is 60 FPS. While this difference may not seem particularly significant, it is still used in speedruns on the mission prologue to activate the trigger to leave the vault faster.
What's the holdup?
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!